You're going through something, but you've just been trying. You're crying some tears, but you've just been trying. You wake up today confused about how long you have been praying, but it's God just trying you and getting rid of every doubt, every unbelief out of your life, so that you can fully appreciate Him. You can fully depend upon Him. Give somebody high five and tell them you are just been trying. And nothing lasts forever. Only salvation. He's a God of the mountain. He's a God of the valley. When things go wrong, He will make them right. He's a God of the good time. He's a God of the bad time. He's a God of the day. And He is a God of the night. Stop somebody and tell them, go through. Go through what you're going through. Go through without complaining. Go through without murmuring. Go through, go through. I know it's rough, but I'm telling you, go through. Because on the other side, there will be a greater praise, a greater anointing. You have got a testimony. Angels got to fool their wings. Listen to Redeem singing their song. Angels never know the joy salvation bring. Angels never know. So all these years, you're trying to find your way. It was God that was trying to get you to tonight to tell you, I brought you to all of that because I want to now use you. And now that I process you, now that you didn't walk out on me, you didn't turn your back on me, now that you never run away, I'm ready to use you. I release the word of prophecy. I release the prophetic word. I release the prophetic anointing. I declare in this house that God is about to use the saints of Gospelite to do an awesome work. High five somebody and tell them, get on board. Get on board. Every officer, every minister, every deacon, every missionary, every young person that is anointed by God, stretch your hand up and say, Lord, I'm ready, 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 I'm God, we don't want much time. Wave your hands and say, I'm ready. Pakalamoshi. I'm ready. I'm positioned. God knows that He had to work on you hard to get you to this point. Anybody has the Lord been working on? Over time, you know you love to talk back, but God just tried to humble your spirit. You know you are heady sometimes, but God has been working on you over time. You know, you sit in front of that TV and watch Young and Restless and Bold and Beautiful and all your way turn, your world turn and all that stuff. And you never used to read your Bible, but the Lord has been working on you. Anybody can let me look up here because I don't want you to think I'm picking on you. I'm talking to those people who fall asleep trying to read Psalms 1. You didn't even get to the first verse. You start sleeping. Is there any real person in here? God has been working on you. Working on you. You never used to give your tithe, but the Lord kind of nudged you all this time. He's trying to get you to the man to show you before I can use you. You have now got to stand upon the principles of the doctrine back. Jesus' name. We believe in the spirit of the Holy Ghost. God, that you work on me. Holy, living, righteous. I see crazy up in here. Not one foot out and one foot in. Not when the rat is away. The mice will play. Not seeking the eye. And going over and doing something. Is there anybody here that the Lord been working on? Say, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you. For working on me. I've got some rough edges. I've got some rough areas. I've got some rough things. But I feel the Holy Ghost taking the sandpaper and rubbing me all over. Somebody say thank you. Shout thank you. Shout thank you. Shout thank you. I'm a saint. Give me 10 more minutes. I feel happy up in here. Under emotion. Under occasion. Anybody that God's been working on. Tonight is the final push. Run up to the altar, leave your burden and run back. The Lord been working on you. Just run up, kneel down and run back. My final push. I feel so anointed here. I'm a push. Just run back. And say, Lord, I thank you. That last valley, that last trouble, I'm leaving it right here, because I know a portion of the anointing must come upon me before I leave here. I'm back here, Shaka, Rosha, Mandela, Kusha, Yekusha, Rosha, Kusha, 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 just be released out of the heavens. Receive. Worship. 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 Praise. Give him glory. Give him honor. Why? Push. Somebody worship. Somebody worship. Somebody worship. Somebody praise. Somebody glorify. Somebody worship. Somebody worship.